Dracula sneeze, Dracula sneeze, covering one's mouth with the crook of one's elbow when sneezing, seen as similar to popular portrayals of the vampire Dracula, in which he hides the lower half of his face with a cape. Dracula sneeze, Landon shouted, vampire. No, Dad, Elliot said, that's just my Dracula sneeze. To keep from spreading the flu, duh. During a press conference on the H1N1 virus, Kathleen Sebelius reprimanded a member of the White House press corps after he sneezed into his hands. Dracula sneeze.
Dracula sneeze.
Dracula sneeze.